One day I will be a star. Not any star, but a star that is playing the guitar. And I promise, with all of my heart, that we get married, have a loving family, grow all together as the sun sets over the horizon.
I can't wait for that day, my love.
Hey, babe. There is probably no easy way to put this, but I got this eviction notice and I need money somehow, and I don't know. Babe, just call me, please, once you get this message. I love you.
Oh my goodness, I am so sorry.
No worries.
Tony?
Samantha?
Oh my gosh, Tony. I haven't seen you in forever. How are you?
I'm good. You know, working hard, playing even harder. Glad to see you're doing all right as well.
Thanks.
Hey, but are you busy right now? Maybe you'd like to catch up with a little stroll in town?
I'd love to, but I have to be somewhere pretty soon.
Come on, besides, it'll be nice to catch up after seeing a beautiful and familiar face for the first time in a while.
All right. Fine, but I can't stay too long.
Samantha, where were you?
I've
been trying to get a hold of you for the past like 2 hours.
Actually, ran into an old friend of mine who I haven't seen in years.
What friend? Just get in, it's cold, please.
Must have lost track of time.
Yeah, can you just shut the door? Are you okay?
You know what?
What's up?
No, I'm not okay.
Tell me about
it. You know why I'm not okay? Because I'm with someone who's hell-bent on an impossible future. Ooh. And someone who can barely pay his own rent.
Like, what is this coming from right now? What's happening?
I don't know, Ezekiel. No.
I mean, you're not just like trying to break up with me because I can't really get my life together, right? This is not what is happening.
No. No.
Talk to me.
I love you dearly, but until you get a job and can support yourself, this won't last forever.
I mean, okay, I mean.
You need to get your head out of the clouds, Ezekiel. And come back down to earth.
Okay, where are you going now? Wait, where are you going? Samantha, come back. God. Perfect. Perfect. Everything is happening right now. It's just perfect. Completely. Samantha, what are you doing here this late?
Hi, Ezekiel.
What? What is this? Samantha, where did you get this from?
I got it from Tony.
Tony? Who the hell is Tony?
Tony Hulsman. An old friend of mine. But that doesn't matter. What matters is that you don't sleep on the streets.
I mean, I really, really appreciate it, some effort. And hey, please tell Tony I say thank you, whoever that Tony guy is. Hey, come on.
Unfortunately, I can't. I have a flight to catch.
You have a flight to catch? Where are you going?
Just gonna take a well-needed vacation.
You never told me.
Just to get away from it all, you know?
Okay, just please take care of yourself. Tony Holmes. Police reports state that newlywed Tony Holzman's body was found in his house on the night of December 4th, 2016. Investigators determined he was murdered by an unseen assailant. Later, a large sum of money was withdrawn from Tony's account by an unknown masked figure. The suspect is still at large.
Whispers, 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 wh